Just to warn you, I've just kickstart streaming.
Okay.
So no more N words as you were just spouting out.
Oh, I've got an advert.
Oh, someone said VC channel in chat. Wait a minute.
Sorry?
I saw in chat someone says hi VC channel. VC stands for voice channel. Voice channel.
Whoa, that's deep.
Indeed, very deep.
Maybe it's clarifying in case you don't understand the lingo.
Yeah, I did just check. They're not in the voice channel on my server. Is there something that was supposed to be? Oh, okay.
I'm looking forward to getting Lego Batman 2. And the first thing I do is I'll just play it.
Yeah, as opposed to what?
Oh, that's a good question. I didn't think that through. Not play it, I guess. And you see, this is the time to buy PS4 games. Because if you get a PS5, the PS5 is backwards compatible to the PS4. And PS4 games at the moment are a lot cheaper than probably what PS5 games are going to be. Do you get my logic there?
Yeah, I do.
And I assume probably for the first couple of months, PS5 games are just going to be PS4 games.
Caden Douglas in the chat. And that is one of our patrons.
Hello, Caden.
You are giving me money. I appreciate the money.
No, he doesn't. Well, he appreciates the money, but not you. Sorry, that's not true. I'm spouting lies.
Sounds fair, so.
Oh, he said it, not me.
Bye.
I'm staying out of this one, not gonna lie. I wish you luck on survival. Zam's Air Speeder.
Yeah, I was just like, what's the cheap?
Oh, you're 100%ing it.
Yeah, I need to find the cheapest. That won't work.
So, red brick hunting. Aha, uh-huh. Right, okay, I've just read the title.
So what I'm going to do is go into episode 1, go into the pod space with the... Imperial shuttle that I got. Then I should be able to get the red brick there, which is a red brick detector. And from there, I should be able to get the other red bricks.
Excellent. You don't have to name names. In fact, I don't want you to name names. I don't want you to. But when you picked up your results today, did you see anyone looking very distressed?
There was someone talking to the teachers.
Oh. I don't know if that's a good or bad thing.
Probably bad.
Who was... Actually, no, it does tell me.
You just said you don't need to name names. Who was it?
No, I was about to ask what teacher there. I thought we'd probably can't ask any kind of questions.
Former deputy head.
Oh. But hang on. I'm going to be pedantic. Isn't he the current deputy head? He's acting, isn't he?
No.
Yes, is okay. It?
No. The one that left the position last month, but is, well, will be leaving in September, I meant. So actually not former, current. So... Like, a 5 minute internet outage, like an 8 minute internet outage is exactly what I wanted.
Yes, I was thinking, oh no.
Yeah.
You're back. That's important.
Yeah, Discord crashed, stream crashed, everything crashed.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to apologise on behalf of the Juice Google channel.
I just looked at it, said I'm 7 minutes into the stream. I look how much has been streamed, 3 minutes. Yeah. Oh, it's even on... it's even telling me... Yeah, it was a complete internet outage. I thought it was my laptop first, checked my phone, then I saw on the PlayStation, it should have said you've been disconnected. Everything went wrong.
Well, you're back now.
Yeah, I went. That's what's important. I went and plugged in an Ethernet cable, just because I thought, oh, my laptop's disconnected. And I realised, no, everything. That's the first time I've had a whole house internet outage for months, I think. I can't hear you.
Hello.
I was going to go to general, then back to streaming.
Oh, okay.
Because now, okay,
there,
there may still be internet issues.
From your side?
Yes, but as you can tell, since I just had an almost 10-minute outage.
Indeed.
So, not exactly top-notch internet yet. Maybe in like 10 or 20 minutes. It's just very convenient timing for it to be right as the stream starts.
Absolutely.
Well, at least it's like an hour in and everyone else is in the call. I don't know who's actually going to be in this stream. Probably not Jack or Sam or Tom. I'm not sure about Marley.
Well, if they come, that'd be excellent. If they don't, no worries.
I need to check my guys.
Results Day has felt a bit like Christmas Day, as in it's all over now, but this Christmas Day only happens once, and it happens, and it takes 3 years to get to. And then, yeah. So in fact, it's nothing like Christmas Day whatsoever.
Yeah.
That's been a madness.
Yeah, I still feel like my grades are completely undeserved. I can't get past that.
Not something you should say no to, though. Hello, subscribe to Gilligolds.
Yes, that is my full name.
Oh, is that what your parents have blessed you with?
Yes, this is true. Everyone apostrophe SPG father. Full stop.
That is also my name, for sure.
Yes, it is very epic.
Will?
Yeah.
No, it's fine.
Okay, no more internet outages.
My stream crashed. My stream crashed. I thought your stream had crashed again. That was all.
That would be convenient. It's already crashed one. I've already had one internet outage in the past 10 minutes. Wonder if I can get another.
Challenge bloody accepted, mate.
But luckily, it took about...
Slamming it into second gear.
But the amount of time my internet was down for is the amount of time it takes to plug in an Ethernet cable, which is convenient.
Yeah, imagine if it was longer. You'd be slurping up real bad.
I'm sure I would.
Indeed. I've obviously clearly lost the location of where the Lego Batman 2 is. Now, I've come to accept the fact that I may never see that in its original form again, and that's fine. But I want to know where my Lego Marvel's Avengers, the first one, is.
What do you mean the first Lego Marvel Avengers? There's only one of them.
Yeah, that, yeah.
Do you mean Lego Marvel Superheroes? Or do you mean Avengers?
They're PS3.
They're both on PS3.
Oh, okay. First one.
Okay, so Lego Marvel Superheroes.
Sounds good to me, Sam.
Okay, so not the one you said?
Yes.
Just clarifying.
Yeah. So, that one. And, I don't know where that's been either. That's clearly gone missing. And that was like a whopping £10 in exchange, so I wouldn't be invested in that. Oh, of course.
What's she doing?
I just crashed. Not my internet, as in a race.
Yeah, crashing into it is very serious business here now.
It's worse, a very real likelihood now.
Yeah.
What I find funny is that today I've seen so many YouTube videos recommended to me of people opening their exam results and then putting in brackets, "I hope my parents don't see this," as they're publishing to their YouTube channels that their parents probably own. And then they're also like, and then they get like all nines except one, and they're like, "Oh my gosh, guys, I hope nobody sees these." And like, piss off, please.
I prefer the one that got all threes except in English where I got ones.
Well, there was a video from last year where somebody did that. I got to find it, it was so funny. Oh, Marley,
yeah. Yeah, I can. Well, I can't guess why.
That's a rip. We do miss you, Marley, I'm sure.
Ah. I was in a call with him earlier and he left like 5 times in about 10 minutes.
A lot of times.
He kept saying, "Oh, I'm getting called by someone. Oh, another person. Oh, my mum's just walked in my room. Oh, Donald Trump has just tweeted me. Oh, Obama's just rung my phone." I think that's all accurate.
Marley, no answer. Can you confirm this?
What?
That President Obama tweeted you and that's why you had to leave the call?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. We were debating whether or not that was true.
Yeah. What's your opinion on the death of Buzz Cassidy?
Oh, well, I didn't know if I was going to bring it up or not. I didn't know if I was allowed to.
I don't know, even.
You can bring it up, it's not illegal.
No,
it's
just like privacy reasons.
Yeah, but if we just say the name, we don't have to go into the specifics.
Oh.
Well, if it's true, which I'm really unsure about.
It is very, 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 very true.
If it is true, that's quite sad. There is multiple evidence.
Unless it's been the hoax that's been going on for the last 10 years. At that point.
There's so much evidence. It'd be very worrying if it was fake.
Look, if it's true, it's actually genuinely quite sad. If it's fake, it's not very funny.
If it's fake, oh, well, I'd be very annoyed at it.
Yeah, it's quite sick, to be fair. But if it's true, it's actually quite sad and I do.
Also, especially since there's a GoFundMe about it where people have done it.
GoFundMe? What are they GoFundMe? What are they funding?
Two funeral. Like Georgia Mann, who got like $2 million for being hit by a van.
Oh.
How much did the war pass cost? Because I keep seeing GoFundMe for funerals, but I thought they're particularly expensive.
Well, you usually have like funeral packages where you pay for it before you die.
Yeah, but surely a few bits of plywood for the coffin shouldn't cost that much.
Yeah, just go down to Wix. yes. Can I have some plywood, please?
Oh dear. That would be a more fitting joke here at the DTT, so we should not be making jokes at all.
No, we shouldn't. What we just did, it makes us pretty bad people.
Yeah. It's in. Well, he jokes a lot, so it's not right, fun, yeah. But you get the idea.
It's blind. Yeah, fair enough.
Yeah. Well, but now I still have biology for my
reason. I know, he was the only reason, so I might be swapping that for something.
Yeah, same.
Because he was the only reason in that hope he might be teaching you it. So they don't have the other teachers, particularly. Mm. I don't mind him actually, but not as much as the beast that he is, that man.
Yes, Will, are you going to put a month of your earnings to Mr. Scatterby's team?
No.
What about a year?
No.
2 years?
No.
Your life earnings plus savings?
Also, it'd be funny at that point.
Just the upkeep
of what?
The I don't know. I really don't think these things very well. So I just skiddy out of control. Madman.
Slam you are a madman. Gear.
Thank you. Oh no, that's gravel, and he that's a car, and that's a person. Oh, there's death. Oh, too much death in one day. God damn it. It's not fair. Oh, now something's fallen on my leg. Oh, it's all got. Oh, it's just a helmet. What is that doing in here? Why have I got a bike helmet underneath my desk?
What if you need to go biking?
For a start, it's cycling, but, you know.
That's mad stuff.
Why is my bloody oinkment? No, hang on, I need to get. Hold fire.
No one's going to fire you.
Did you know Mrs. Lucas is also pregnant?
I didn't.
Yeah, 4 months, and the boarding group chat has declared that she must have got bored during lockdown.
Well, yeah.
Yes. And when they announced that she was pregnant, they, of course, Brandon Lee Young did not say that. He had to go more explicit. Because that is how Brandon works.
Why does it take this long for him to put on a bike helmet?
Hmm?
It's taking Tom a long time to put on a bike helmet.
Is that what he's doing?
I think so. That's what I was talking about.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
No, you should pay attention. To put away a bike helmet. I assume he's also just on site while he's at it. He's just going to be down my house in a few minutes, so asking how the stream's going. Well, the stream is currently Lego Star Wars and typing ASMR.
I love some typing ASMR, get me on that.
But you're the one making it.
I did a poll for what I should model next, but the thing that won, I don't want to model.
Then why did you put it in the poll?
I've no idea. I probably should model it. But to be fair, because it's a mutation, I won't be able to finish it before I go to bed.
Just saying that as if you were to finish any model in that time.
Whoa!
I could finish Diamond, Kevin, because that is literally just changing the texture. And that would take me 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Technically, if I was fast, I could do all three, but...
So, Tom, now that you're back for a question...
Go.
Do you think Michael Jackson did it to his kids?
Easy. I don't think he did.
I don't think so either.
Well,
I think he was a dodgy, you know, have but you... not that dodgy.
Have you heard of his songs?
Easy.
Yeah, none of them...
Thriller.
None of them were, I want to make children. That wasn't his son.
Yo, that's good to know that. But then again, Gary Glitter was Rock and Roll Part 2. And I don't see that in
Well, one of them is called Beat It. The other one is the make the way you make people feel.
That's
criminal. Don't stop until you get enough.
None of that is about kids.
We're just adding children to it.
Yeah, if you add kids in the room, then it's bad. But he did not add kids in the room.
Like Beat It, that's probably just talking about why.
Also, not to mention the Home Alone Kid, which is in so many videos with Michael Jackson's kid, has already said that he did never did anything.
Well, that's one person.
Yeah, the person that everyone is saying, oh, look at this child that was hanging creepy around. He's a prime example.
And then there's the two people no one's ever heard of, and they're like, oh, you know what, facts, we must believe them because there's no way we can prove it is a lie.
Yeah, and then they were basically saying,
Also, they waited till he's dead, so he can't defend himself.
Yeah, because when he was alive and there was the court case, they all testified, oh yeah, he didn't actually do it, we were lying. And then, as soon as he was dead, they decided, no, he did do it.
Well, you know what? Money.
Pretty much.
Yeah, because how much did that documentary make?
A lot.
More money than we'll probably make.
I still want to see that old failed movie where Michael Jackson almost starred as Spider-Man.
Wow.
He almost bought the rights to Spider-Man, but it's because he wanted to star as it himself.
That is what you do. If you want to be something, you just buy it.
You just buy it.
Yeah.
Well, I can't do that.
Why not?
Personally.
I'd like to be Superman if I'm going to buy the DC superheroes. You've got to buy Disney to get anything superhero related now.
You can just buy it. If you went back to when Marvel was bankrupt briefly, well, that's when Fox and that and Sony got Spider-Man and Fantastic Four.
Fantastic Four.
Yeah.
Oh no, oh god. My PlayStation is on fire.
It's probably not.
They don't come like that in the box.
I'd say it's
hard facts.
Yeah.
See, when you say hard facts, I could just say, oh, so going back to kids, are you?
What?
But going back to Michael Jackson example, where you just say random song names and think, he was talking about children.
Okay.
The Black Note marks could be about racism, you think? Because secretly, that is actually the beat in order. In like they do, that's the rhythm of when they whip them.
That's the rhythm they do on the Black Lives Matter march.
Why?
When you say
that, you know that Fist will use this for a diamond sword in his data pack because actually the Black Lives Matter fist.
That's correct.
I've got Black Lives Matter iconography in my data pack.
You're a hardline evenness. No. You even mad enough, dude.
I'm not.
Nothing wrong with
that. Okay.
So, Jack, do you think that Michael Jackson did it to his kids?
I think it was a bit of a kiddie kid laugh, but I think after people that came out of it are lying because they saw it was in the news and they were going to get a big paycheck.
Oh,
Michael Jackson
did
it.
You're like Sam Boothie on the political podcast.
Oh,
I'm sorry, you've had Sam Boothie on the political podcast, but not me. Well.
Yeah, because one person...
No, hang on. We had him on because Will didn't have to say no.
No, it's because I said I don't manage it, ask Tom. And then I
meant
it.
That's like in prom school when somebody comes
in
and says
no. It's legit, isn't it?
No. Mm. That's like in prom school when somebody comes up to you and says, can I play your game? My game.
No. GoFundMe is legit. If I put £15 towards it, it's not going to go to some random Chinese man.
You know Matt Jet, who's already donated to it?
I know, he did. Isn't his last name Spuds?
Yeah.
Why is it Jonathan Spuds?
I'm assuming that's his card.
He donated £5. Fuck that, geez, I'm doing 15. I mean, I've got a grand. I'm not really spending that much.
Oh, hard flex.
Should I give him the 290 just to finish it off? That's 200. It's 210 out of 500. I'm trying to get a big reward right now. I can still lock a £20 WH Smith voucher.
He won't be there.
Oh, no! Oh. Hide name and comment. No, I'm not going to hide a comment. Your email, bigdick69 at...
That is not your email.
What's this GoFundMe called? You send it a link to me and I'll just find it.
Oh, in the group chat you're in.
I need to know, are you giving me more than 15?
That's why you are doing it.
No, I don't even say it.
If you give him 15, I'll give 20. If you give him 20, I'll give 25. If you give him 800, I'll give 101.
I'm just waiting for you to donate.
I accidentally just sent the picture of his face and not the link. Let's change
things.
It's so sad, bro. He's so nice.
What's your name again?
I've never managed to get him.
His name's Tom.
If it is actually true, that is genuinely quite sad.
You keep saying
it. It's definitely true.
I think it's true.
Have you had this?
Why would Big Kaza post about it if it wasn't true?
Who posted about it?
His wife.
Kaza's tough.
Oh, yeah.
As of later. The big C.
The big D.
Oh,
I mean, you were short. He's quite short. This will be the first time he's 6 foot.
He'd actually be negative 6 foot.
Yeah, that's actually gone the wrong way.
Yeah, he'd wait, what would he be right now? Minus two? No.
He's not 4 foot.
Yeah. I know. Yeah, he'd be negative 0.4.
The link.
And also, Marley, the way you're doing it means that they bury people standing up.
Yeah. He would be mad.
Is GoFundMe legit?
Is it? Why would
I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna get fucking hacked, am I, for using GoFundMe?
It's a very.
Do you just not trust the website GoFundMe? Is that it?
I don't trust any websites. GoFundMe is a safe place for molestation victims.
It's not my projection, you know, at this point.
Why are you guys getting addicted to this cunt now?
No, it's just because...
He's no C-word, he is the easy now.
Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Yes.
What are you streaming?
No souls. I just thought it was an interesting question.
If you didn't give him...
It just seems to be a general assumption that Michael Jackson did do it, when it seems like he didn't. Because all the allegations were after he died.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Michael Jackson is nothing wrong.
Oh, I thought I accidentally gave him 150.
He's a Sopranos.
I thought I accidentally gave him 150.
Said
that would have been an epic game.
Well, so you say give him 150. I don't think he's getting much money.
There you go.
Will, stop with the epic jokes that we cannot handle it.
I might put a nice watch on him.
Not sure he's having 20,000.
He did get him that rolling.
Maybe those sprays actually is enough for breeze.
That's
please, what, no. We're not using Febreze, come on now.
Shall I message her, like, a really creepy voice?
Every other thing that can make it the most disrespect this week.
I'm really honest, ring rest in peace to Scabbard, I've donated 15.
Why?
I'm a nice man, what can I
Why?
Say?
Why are you giving him money? You're not gonna get much out of it.
You don't get paid
much,
so...
You're gonna get nice
vase. Teachers don't get paid much, so you need to get some money.
Jack, donating, do you get Discord benefits?
Yeah, I get free nitro. Believe it or not...
I need to stop.
I don't do everything expecting to get something back. Most of the time I do.
Oh, lies.
Not, most of the time I do, but you know. There are some times. I have
there is exceptions.
And one, this is not one of them. I better get a better Will Smith out of here.
Yeah, that's so true.
But since it happened, wasn't it July 31st? The post is August 2nd, and the school has not said anything about it.
No, I don't think they said anything. If we found this in the G16, we would have walked in, asked Ms. Edwards, so is he dead then?
If only we found out a day earlier. Because the post has been up for 2 weeks.
Karen is so selfish.
Look,
who here, aside from like a few of us,
I'm a follower.
That good at Photoshop?
I am not.
Love a hoax like that.
And also to have an account that's been inactive dominantly for 10
no,
years.
It hasn't been inactive, I checked. It's just that for some reason, every post before August was made private.
They
still exist, they're just made private.
What are you doing with this?
This dog.
Oh, yeah.
$4,000? No. I'm looking at the Facebook Marketplace.
The Facebook Marketplace?
What, for him?
I don't mean buy me a new bike.
I'll search up coffins. Oh, you can buy.
Dad's gone a step further. He's no longer donated. He's just buying the coffin.
I'm just buying the funeral.
Just buy the funeral.
That's a big Trump move right there.
On the bright side, they haven't
monopolizing funerals.
Right. So what about this? What are you saying?
I just want to point out that according to the school website, he's still head of biology.
Oh, should, man. Should I get Karen these?
What?
What's gone?
This is a cursed stream and I hate it.
What?
Look on PM modding.
Why in there? Of all places.
Did I?
You put it in the most random channel you could have.
What? That is random.
Oh, a guitar. Why did I search up coffin? It's kind of guitars.
Ding, 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 ding.
Free Wi-Fi anywhere you go.
Have a coffin-shaped guitar.
Can I buy the gaming van?
I don't go to the gaming coffin.
Have you guys heard of the gaming van?
The cost that carries you off is the coffin they carry you off in.
Who's gonna spend $123,000 on a 2011 Mercedes-Benz fucking
Mason Beacon.
9
seater
van.
Mason Bean.
You should buy an ex Rocker's Rift gaming chair.
Is he comfortable? He's
comfortable.
Shall I buy a grip bin?
So she can play some hardcore games.
How much is a grip bin?
Who's playing some hardcore games? Luke has a scattergold.
Can I search up weed on the marketplace?
I meant weeds.
Marijuana. Marijuana, I barely know her. The dildo is sold in here. Oh, what do you know? That's a Toy Story dildo.
I didn't know they sold those.
I did.
But now
I didn't need to know they sold those.
Okay, well, you did need to know.
I was going to say that it should just be a toy.
Are you looking forward to rolling into school and everyone just running away?
What?
In pure fear and they realise they're next to around.
Well, they're just weird in the coffin.
I'd say, give me my 15 quid.
I would generally be shocked if
I'd ask for my 15 quid back.
Honestly.
No,
it's just going for this funeral later.
How much will I got you?
I'd get that £15 worth. I'd just kill him myself.
Jack, you are talking about me murdering a dead person.
No, I just saw his face at the top of the corner.
I think it's like the corpse's bride.
This tastes cool.
I searched up Pepe and now I'm looking at Peppa Pig playhouses.
Like you may have made a title.
Peppa Pig puddle suit! So we're getting a Peppa Pig puddle suit.
Is that what'll be buried in?
Can I get him a gorilla onesie?
Oh dear.
Is an Udi someone?
Get him a minion costume.
Should I buy him on My Little Pony?
Is the funeral going to be done soon?
Live streamed.
And will I be able to read it?
Will you be able to put ads on it?
Mention that. I tend to
just. No, I
well, most of us search up poo. Like Winnie the Pooh. Dinosaur poo. It's yucky, it's sticky.
I don't doubt it.
What are classifieds? Oh yeah, like parts and parts.
Excellent. I love ripping through the classifieds.
You're really good at the beach.
Let me buy a Lamborghini Aventador on fucking the Facebook Marketplace.
That is the prime place.
Is there a maximum price of things on the Facebook Marketplace?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, so you could just start selling like nuclear warheads.
Oh, that's a nice Mercedes Benz A class.
How much is that Lamborghini?
That one is 250. There was another one here for 120.
Oh.
Pence.
Oh,
there
okay.
There's a Rolls Royce on here for 200 grand.
You would have to be so dim-witted to buy a car of that value on Facebook.
Oh, a 210 grand Aston Martin. Let's have a look.
What is that? The Vanquish? The Advantage?
No.
It should say.
Super Legera Volant.
Super Legera Volante.
Yeah.
Super Legera Volante. They're worth quite a lot. I saw one of them at a car exhibition event, so it was up to 400,000 euros.
So we bought it and had our first. That was like 8 fucking Mercedes.
It's an Aston Martin.
I want you to buy. Right? I'm not smart, shut up. Ooh, a Ferrari.
It's not about not being smart, it's about.
It's not being dumb.
I can't.
Ooh. A Porsche Carrera GT. Ooh!
So do you think Prince Andrew did that?
I wouldn't be paying him. Prince Andrew just likes touching children. If he was king, he would have a national dumb rating then.
Because so Michael Jackson didn't do anything, but Prince Andrew did.
Oh, a Chevrolet. I love Chevrolets. Muscle cars were.
What are you talking about, the Corvettes?
Yeah, like no, like Chevrolet Camaro. A Chevrolet Camaro. Oh,
Camaro.
Yeah.
You feel like okay. The first time.
Ford Mustang is their thing as well.
I'm not sure if I like a muscle car particularly.
You're one of them guys who likes like one of them really old ones that you have to like pedal on. And they burst
don't
out.
What's this?
A scooter. Let's see if I've got my dream car on here.
What is your dream car?
1969 Ford Mustang.
Every time you request something, so it's on a different channel.
Maybe.
Michael Jackson beat it. Okay, I was going to get a claim. It's fine.
Oh, they've got one. I'll have to change the colours to red and black, like the classics.
Oh. What do you like about them?
I don't know, it's just the purr.
They remind him of the men he wants.
The purr of the engine.
He kept talking about the muscles.
No, 27 grand for a Dodge Challenger. Oh, it's left-hand
because
drive.
I'm going to get...
How many miles? And does it have full MOT and full service history?
I don't give a shit.
Well, you'd want
pretty cars.
You'd want them.
Let me look at pretty cars.
You can put the number plate into the government's MOT website to find out.
I don't care.
I do that all the time.
I'm going to message him on much interesting door.
Offer him, I mean, like, do it, be all serious and offer him like a fiver.
I'll buy you a Freddo.
Let
me make a new Facebook account.
And actually be serious though.
Yeah, and do some funny things.
Yeah, offer like...
I might use the Facebook. I use Facebook to buy trainers.
Or you could just say something.
I don't use it to not buy a trainer.
No, because I use it to buy trainers.
Jack,
offer
5 million and say you can't get the money together, so you'll just give him 5.
I accidentally put the million in there, sorry mate. Give me 10 points.
Yeah, I was going to give you 5, but because of that typo, I'll give you 10.
I'll give you 10 quid and a gobble.
You should mention saying you're going to give him an offer you can't refuse, and just don't give him an offer.
and just send him a picture of like a black, a massive black guy that's like convinced. What a free scale figure of anime girls. What?
You bought one on the
fan. I bought a figure. Yes.
Goku's an anime girl.
The best anime girls in Mayo.
You want... Yeah, they're fake. I'm sorry. If you're selling a pair of Yeezys for 90 quid, you are booty.
I don't know what that means.
I don't speak that language.
Don't speak chav.
I'm sorry, I'm
French. High-end gaming PC, free. I don't speak French. Not free.
What?
So I'm just going to say, yeah, that is for free, except it costs money.
Yeah, if you exclude them, the cost, it is free technically.
I'm not moving. I'm moving out for uni and can't take it with me. It's custom built by me and it's a pleasure to use. I need the money for selling for around 950. Maybe 1,150. The spec. It's got AMD Ryzen 5. Three fastest. Stop.
You're saying it was built by him and it's very good.
Got in the video, it's the same. He's got, I mean, he's got.
Tommy, do you have some kind of personal blood against him?
Oh, yeah, I know him.
He just sounds fat, doesn't he? Oh my god, can I buy the fat helmet?
Is his name Sam Wickham?
Why is someone selling. Oh my god!
That's actually Tyrone.
Someone's selling about 1,000 Calypso drinks for £21.
You probably need to buy them immediately.
What selling drinks at the moment? Instant, grab what's the last thing. Ocean Blue, Paradise Punch, Strawberry, Triple Lemon. I was about to say the N-word, but I was just from Strawberry.
Imagine the white
Kiwi,
Grapefruit,
Stubbage. Ha! As a point of KKK, what's your name? Jamal.
There are white people called Tyrone, though.
I've never seen.
I can whip up one example.
Please don't whip out anything.
Okay, they do not look like they do not look like iPads. They look like boxes of meth. I'ma take them. Why has he got so many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. He's got about 30 iPads. 65
That man is clearly very rich.
He is very rich.
He is scamming many galleries.
A free Nintendo 64! Oh, the Saturn is not free.
I'll give you £3.
Don't say it's free then, you dickhead. What games has he got? Zelda's.
Have you made another account yet?
Nah, yeah, it's not as fit.
It'll make me log out of this account. And if I log, I won't remember the name. Why does it say registration number? It's a different dog. It says registration number and this is the picture. It's just a fucking vertical dog.
Oh,
PM my dig again.
Oh, it's a sideways dog as well.
Yeah. Porky's rock and roll bit.
Oh my god, it's a nice little dog. Look at a fat spaniel.
I'll put my cock in a spaniel.
I need
to okay.
Why right, they call them cock spaniels?
That's a good point.
I really can't be asked to make a final making it.
I didn't take any persuading.
You could just use your
I really can't be bothered. Fine, I'll do it.
Yeah, let me log it out.
Wait.
I need to add an account. No, that means I need to create a new account. First name?
John.
Dave.
Ston.
John.
Me in the middle. Steve, John, Ston.
Ston.
John.
What rhymes with Ston?
Gone.
Ston, John.
Ston, John.
I'll name myself Mr. Sumner.
Mr. Peter Pickersbrother.
Mike Oxlade.
Tom, didn't you try to use that name?
Yep.
And I almost said it on the stream.
Right, I'll have to make Sam boozy, alright?
Yeah, because you got to...
Well, the issue was, I got it wrong when I was trying to explain it. So that's why...
I'm going to steal your name, Marley.
Surname Anthony.
They call me Marley. Molly.
You do that.
What's your middle name? Marley.
If you could have any last name, Marley, what would it be?
Anthony.
Johnson.
No, not Skazikas.
Dave. Is it the first word I'm
Epstein? What's a really foreign last name? What's like a really shit foreign last name?
Spliff.
You are now called Marley Spliff.
Listen.
I'm making an American can't do that with.
I'll bet.
Right,
if I get the revenue.
There'll be no revenue, right?
There will definitely be revenue.
Can you claim your videos to make
that? I'd get money if I did an OnlyFans account where I'd find what you've got to the list.
Oh, I have to re-enter the email just now.
You take my idea of making an OnlyFans account
so
you can be quite away.
Can you do that and then we'll donate the money to we'll have a share down.
Marley, your gender's going to be custom.
It's like
you are that. Oh, gender, I'm alright.
Why custom? This is not an RPG.
I'm alright.
Wow, you're finally alright.
No, I'm going to say you're a custom thingy that you like to wish him happy birthday, and your gender is microwave.
I agree. Probably 750 volts.
Sorry, Marley. Alright, I've got it right. So, you are Marley Spliff. You were born 7th of August 1982. Your gender is custom, but your pronoun is he. And you identify yourself as a Ford Focus. You've now just put Ford Focus advert. You meant to put advert.
Yep.
People are going to be thinking, what the fuck?
Alright. Never mind, Mark. Your last name is Prism. No, your pronoun is Prism.
No one's there. Make it mine, though.
Omnitrix.
About first name Marley, second name and third name me.
Should I make his pronoun Marley?
Yes.
Just make everything Marley.
Marley.
My name is Marley, but you may only address me as Marley.
My name is Marley, but you can call me Marley. Your gender's gonna be Ribena. That's not how you spell Ribena. How do you spell Ribena?
R-I-B-E-N-A.
Okay, it's gonna be
R-Y-B-Z-G.
Zebra.
Exclamation.
Zebra.
There you go. Your pronoun is visible to everyone, but your gender is a zebra.
Oh yeah.
My pronoun the Eiffel Tower.
Your pronoun has to be he, she or they, but you are zebra.
What about
It's already signing up, Marley. You're already zebra. You can't change zebra.
I'm so sad.
You will forever be a zebra. Oh, what's this? No, never save it.
I thought you were about to say this gender taken.
Probably has.
Yeah.
I love them memes. Like when the people doing parkour, POV, me running away from the blue head girl because I told her chocolate biscuit wasn't a gender.
My favourite gender is hobnob personally.
I'd like if it said that sorry, Marley is already taken.
I've currently put on there that I sexually identify as a milk chew.
A milk chew?
Yeah, it's a chew it, but the flavour's milk. I'm eating them now.
Oh.
It's really weird, but it's nice. It's just sweet. It's just basically sugary water that's sweet.
Not contesting
it. As opposed to non-sweet sugar.
Babe.
Thank you.
Normally you don't have to specify that sugar is sweet. It's just an assumption.
This is where I get my password. Because I forgot it. Oh, never mind, it's here. Confirm, I don't care. Yeah, you can save that.
But Jack, you do care.
What's my authorization code? Hey Marley, you've recently Facebook. Confirm. Okay.
There are no internet issues on my side as
Why
well.
Why can't I go on the Facebook Marketplace? Do I need to do something and hop onto the Facebook Marketplace?
You probably need to confirm the account.
I've confirmed the content account. Welcome. Alright, let's look at this. I need to add some random guy, so I'm adding Marley.
That would make sense.
Marley is friends with Marley.
Yeah.
I've just had an picture of a really retarded
looking kid. You sent me a friend request, and I don't accept it just in case it shows up that I've accepted a friend request from Marley's group.
That could be my profile picture. That's my profile picture.
I love this little effect with the ears. I know,
I've added one person I know, and then it's a privacy tour. Next.
Why didn't you add Callum Scatterfield?
That's a bit hard.
I'm done. I've done everything I need to do. To add one person, I might add your mum.
Can I add your mum on Facebook? Please, please, please. Marley, please.
Marley. Can I add your mum's friend on the Marley Split account?
He can't stop you.
See, this one, okay. She'll think it's to me.
I'll add Gabe as a friend if we're going to accept me.
I'll report you.
You'll never report me. I am then Molly.
Jack,
I was born on.
Jack, is there some sort of LGBT tag you can put on? Just wondering.
I just need to find the face of Mark. Can I? What would you search out, Mark?
Jack, you're enjoying the music.
I think it's Saturday.
It will never answer.
What? Why is she obsessed with Saturday? Did something happen on Saturday?
Where? Why?
Marley,
your account's broken somehow. I really, 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 really want to know Marley's friends, but you're Marley Spliff just ain't a good guy. Don't think people trust him. Who's messaging me on Messenger? Oh, Gabe. Gabe accepted my friend request as Marley Spliff.
That was a fast acceptance.
What does your profile photo look like?
It is a picture of Pepe doing the Ohego face.
I think I've seen that one before.
Jack, are you enjoying the music yet?
I have got it muted.
Oh.
Can you unmute it? It's very good music. You'd love it.
I'm sorry, now I need to search up how to get on the Facebook market.
You might need an account of then 10 minutes old.
Buy stuff and sell stuff locally.
If
Marketplace hasn't launched in your country, or if your account doesn't meet our eligible requirements, learn more, visit our help.
Yeah, you're living in the wrong country.
Why can't I access the market? You can't be new to Facebook. Well, Molly, I'll just keep this account for a little bit. Can I borrow your account, Molly? Anything?
No.
Just a little thing, though. Now I'm just stuck on the Marley account.
You're not stuck, you can log out.
Alright, I can log out. Fuck, I don't really Models wanted. I'm a model.
I'm gonna rejoin on PC so I can definitely not use voice control.
First name, Marley. Last name, Spliff. Age, 21. Oh. Next. Postcode, Marley, what's your postcode? Near Rocky.
I'm not gonna say a postcode, but I've got an address. 20 Windmill.
Can you give me a random postcode? That's not my postcode. I know that's what you were thinking.
ME94.
What was it? ME9. What is M351Q2?
That's a really good postcode. Sorry, gas mask. I'm intimidating.
Every time you do it, it sounds like your microphone's getting worse and worse.
What does this one sound like?
It's like a slight echo.
That cringe. What is on?
Oh, you are
a me robot.
You sound like a gay robot.
I don't disagree.
Alright, now this one's a lot better. This is a classic.
I'm just waiting for this. Have you got any
spare cards?
Brilliant. Go on to the next one.
Got any
cola?
Have you got any cola?
Have you?
I don't think he does.
Yes, it's a brilliant song.
Is it? I don't think he's got any cola.
Can you message some of those Yeezy people asking if they're legit?
No, you can do a legit check.
I know they're not legit, but that's the
funny thing. Some of them. I'm on communities where they are real.
Yeah, but... I shouldn't
that
say...
That guitar's £1.2 million. Bloody hell. How much for the dog, mate?
Okay,
it's a no.
I'll do 50p.
You got any cola? I ain't got much as yet. Wait, let me tell you that I delivered.
I should be modelling, I shouldn't be singing along to Barbie Girl. It's my priorities, I've got them straight.
You haven't got anything straight.
I haven't got anything straight, but I am straight.
Shut up. Closing down.
No one.
You're asking why it's closing down.
I'm done with this song.
Were you a...
No, it's a great song.
Of the
yes,
joy.
What a song.
Oh, no.
You're fixing with the children floating around.
Was your pregnant stomach pushed up against my George Floyd's gun?
Oh my, that is vocal. Her eyes are the wrong way around as well.
Look at her face!
Oh no! I think you definitely need these. Got any for
I want to get a message from the other kid. You got any cola? Any message? No match for the dog, mate. Bastard. Why is that £1,000?
That guy's got blood, the guy on the right. He's still got blood streaming down his face.
What are you looking at? I don't want to look at the screen show because it'll lag my stream, but what are you looking at?
Jack's Facebook Marketplace.
I'll do.
£250 Jaguar. No, it's okay.
An ice cube in chair.
That's obviously real.
I wonder where I'm frightened where it's laced with, full of code. Oh, you could just tell me.
Holy moly! That's it changed my bro.
This is three different conversations happening here. Marley and Marley with himself.
Marley and Marley Smith.
Holy moly, that's a thick chain, my brother.
Brilliant.
You need to put in some serious offers on some expensive cars.
This is what I was on about, the game pod.
Whoa, let's see some photos.
That's so sick.
Wow, tons of kids. Oh no, don't. Oh no. Underlings.
I don't know what I'm looking at, but I love
it. Has it come with pretty underlings?
Oh dear.
That was someone's fine.
Oh wait, no, it's...
I don't want to be telling MP, though. Look how cool that is.
That is a disabled child.
Like a Make-A-Wish.
That kid's gaming chair is sick.
That's a games pod in a games pod.
just make a wish.
Maybe he could charge his Switch from that. That's what it's dope.
He is the Switch.
only 10 grand, Jim.
Oh. Mr. Jim, right, how about you do it for free?
Oh, look at those games.
Yeah, Kiss Pinball. No.
Is there any games there I want to play? Absolutely not.
Say you'll do it for free.
Yeah, get then... us to move for.
I'll give you a gobby. WCW.
What? Oh, I thought that was butt plugs. Ugh.
An antique ring lock. That is not a ring. That is, rings don't go in there.
If I could have a guess at what that is, I don't think it's probably what it is. Oh no, I can see what it is. Why is that 40 quid? It looks like you pulled out the bin.
It looks like I can't say that.
You can't say Batty Grease, right? I can't say Batty Grease. Tom, say Batty Grease.
I didn't think that was appropriate for Will Street. Will is still streaming, by the way.
Yeah, I'm going to be going for another hour.
Batty Grease is just like an arse.
Okay.
Say Batty Christ.
No.
Tell her she's got a thick pom pom.
Sick. Seven, eight, do.
Pom poms are not what I think you.
Oh my god. They are so real.
You need to ask if they're real.
I haven't even a tag. Oh, who is this bitch?
Why are you putting on actual music? I don't want
This is a real music. It's very good. This is school disco music.
That's his friend.
Let's see you pronounce a few of these names. Pronounce that one.
Oh. Olawulo Bamandeli.
That one.
Oh my life. Taiwo Josephine Akiwanda.
That one.
Oh god.
Tom, that's the name! Tom, we're waiting.
Fatai Ada Ayo Ada. Oh wow.
Fatai Ada Deyo Ada De Koya.
What is it? Holocaust Hiroshima?
Do that one.
Kareem.
This song is not letting me in the name.
Why is the L on a capital?
I don't know.
Do that one.
Oh, this is much better.
Enga Iggy Adami.
See that one.
Oh my god. Boma Adua Amabibi.
You're a baby, are you? Amabibi.
I think we have to listen to this in year 7 too.
I think this is a bit racist.
The dawn.
Oh my life.
What am I reading?
Adim.
Ademoyiwa Emmanuel.
Oh,
do that one.
I'm going to the toilet.
Umo Bukola Wahab Adedibai. Adedibai.
Do that one.
You've got a channel there.
Do that one.
I'm like, you cannot pronounce that in English.
Marley, we've got to do this one quick.
What one? Okay.
Okay, Ugga Boy.
A bug boy.
Okay, Bug Boy. All I want my bummy.
This is dumb. Oh, David Chris, that's a hard one.
Oh, G-Mac. My G.
I bet he's a rapper.
Racist, just because he's not.
No, it's the name. It's the name.
Do that one.
You're Augustine Effium.
I'm not having a friend. He sounds like a lad. Oh, Jimmy G.
He looks like Seven Jack.
And
he looks like a black. He looks like a black version of the Jack Lurie who went on his bike September 2017.
Yeah, that was a great video.
Do that one. Domamo, I've come to
party. Adeola.
Why do you pronounce that, man? In it, in your voice,
I don't want to be associated with this pure racism.
Jack, would you like to come on the political podcast this Sunday?
I would. This Sunday, it depends where it is because I've got work.
I am at
work. No, Will, it's my podcast.
Okay, Jack, I think you've been uninvited.
I'm free MP5.
He's responded.
Yeah, so his name's also Jack. That is expensive soft drinks.
Yeah, but cola.
I can't. He said cola. I can't stand it. That is some ugly cola.
Hang on, should you take a photo of, like, off the shelf? Oh, yeah.
Find someone selling Xbox games and message them, does it come with a car?
Coca-Cola? No, not that.
Just cola. I can't watch this, I'm dying.
I can't
stand the cream.
Leave the... Rob's getting annoyed at you. Leave that coca bit out.
Ask him if he's got that coin. Does he sell tea? That Coca-Cola a bit different. It's like the one from the dispenser. Oh my god, he did ask the tea. Cola tea. Oh. Well, that'd be some nice tequila. That's just tequila.
This song only reminds me of those like horrifying TikTok people. The ones
it reminds me of Alvin and the Chipmunks personally, because the Alvin and the Chipmunks is the superior version.
Yeah, then why didn't you play a superior version?
Well, that's what we're doing now.
503 horsepower, hang on, I think it has less than that AMG GTR.
Don't you mean from deck horsepower?
We're not doing this. It has 410. Oh no, it doesn't. One second. Can you ask them to tell them it's got 550? Can you tell them that they got their horsepower wrong?
They're not.
Oh, horsepower in general is what?
It looks like a car that will be in trouble.
Or in trouble. Gravis. Oh, that's the AMG. Super.
I know what this thing is now, and I don't agree with it.
55 quid.
How much do you think it is?
I've got someone to leave this detention in a minute.
That's good.
Take it to 55.
I'm trying to find my... I've got an American keyboard. Hey, there, I'll find it. That's Douglas. That's the wrong one. That's an at sign. Another at sign. That's an asterisk. That's a... Well, looks like I'm selling it for dollars.
It's Char Char's line.
What did you make of her?
Oh, badly abusive.
Ooh! Oh no, I've already got them.
I'll flex.
No, I forced them once. Oh, no. They're really 11. I thought it was... Wait a minute.
Oh, how's the model coming?
This is my favourite type of shoe. Red.
Red!
No, is that model almost done?
Have you heard of the new red?
It's healthy, they're coming on.
You should do another arm. Maybe legs, maybe a body.
Sophie Johnson.
She's an excellent artist.
Well, this is a fun thing, guys. Should we watch some funny memes or watch some funny...
Oh no, I'm just getting ready to turn it off.
What? We're going on the news.
Okay, I thought we'd go somewhere else.
One hub. Love one hub. We go on the dank. We search up the dank doodle memes.
Oh, yes, the ketchup song.
Yes.
Yes.
Ugh! I can't even. Shut up. Okay, well these are shit. Let's fucking next time. Let's take the doodle down and see what...
It's going to go very well. Yeah, well that is the best meme. It's starting to get the vibe.
When a good thing feels bad.
Have you seen the... Don't call me not so cast and dancing. I don't know how that's going to be. I find it.
Yeah, that's boring.
You know what isn't boring? The political podcast.
No. Oh my god.
Jack, bad.
How do I get this to go down?
Bad.
No, no. Oh my life is massive. No.
What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't get out of the bloody screen.
It seems. Something, it seems like perfect.
I guess I'm leaving the screen.
I just haven't clicked on it. I just.
Oh my god.
Don't you click on it. Don't click on it.
I wasn't playing with this.
What is that?
Come on, Tom.
No.
Come on.
I'm good.
Tom is gonna promise.
So I can also guarantee it's gone.
Oh, Jesus. Checked up.
Yep, that's
all. Okay, I'm done with this now. Okay, I need to do my history. I mean, no one checks my history, but you know. Might as well do this in case.
You're trying to tell me you've got some sort of guilty conscience because no one believes.
Do you want to see Fermi Fun?
No, the answer is no. No, genuinely, the answer is no, you do not.
What is it?
Bestiality.
Oh.
Yeah, this is a thing. Okay, yeah, let's not watch that. I think I scarred what you say. Oh, we're there.
Oh, hang on. What you're. No.
What's he doing?
I know what this is, I think.
What's he found? What website are you using?
I'll just use your one right now.
Oh, I did it.
Just joking, I'm not fucking watching it.
But
you're pissing hard to do, mate.
I'm saying the website I used last time, twist.mo, I took it down. Copyright reasons. This, of course, there's a lot of people to protect their copyright when it comes to Pokemon Pico.
You know what, I didn't like Pokemon Pico, but I grew attached to Fugitive.
Yeah, because Fugitive was a good one.
It was actually good. Alright, I wouldn't have rewatched it, but.
Yeah?
I've rewatched it.
After we.
Is it gonna be inappropriate having these on the same? But... Oh. Tom, come back.
I haven't gone.
Oh,
he
he's still watching.
He doesn't know how to go.
He's still watching.
You're just in here, you're still looking at dank for me.
Am I? Oh, is it?
Oh, Jesus. Why are you doing this?
Let's look at the intro.
Oh, you just not.
By the way, me and Will have watched. Me, Will, Hayden, Harvey, Mason have watched this all.
What is it?
Oh, I'm not surprised Hayden has.
Fusible.
Yeah, what
was it? Jack, what are you talking about?
Fusible.
Mason wasn't there.
Mason watched some of it.
Oh, Mason joined for about 30 seconds, saw what we were watching and left. I don't remember Hayden ever joining.
Tom, do you think it's inappropriate to have this on the other one?
No.
What's he doing?
Yes. I can hear that.
Hear what?
She's so shocked. Why is she shocked? Oh.
Why are you messaging
me? Who's messaging me? Why have you been messaging me memes of the guy doing the dance?
Watch them.
Me and Tom are too busy watching this.
After that, watch.
This is not collective.
What hentai are you watching?
Fusible.
Oh.
Tom's watching it. Tom told me.
Are you going to watch the whole thing?
I'm not watching.
You might want to delete Harvey's
that's a very big one.
What if I
still bought? Look how big
advertising.
Yeah. Oh,
I need to get rid of screen.
You see that, bruv? No. Just wait there, fam. Just wait there, fam. Wait there, fam. Look at that, bruv.
No, I've turned it off.
Just quickly look at this.
No.
I'm gonna model like another arm.
You should really just quickly look at this.
I'm not doing that.
Tom, really quickly, you should just look at this. Tom, really. How can you hear it, Sam? I'll turn it out where there.
How's that misspelled second?
You like this, come on, something like
that. No, I'm not looking at it.
But it's Jack, going to be alright with your monstrous pussy.
Jack, are you just going to watch the whole thing?
Shall I? Should we do a speed run?
What do you mean a speed run? You're going to watch it on speed?
Yes.
Because,
no. Honestly,
I'm probably going to go for another half an hour, and at that point, I can just join the watching thing.
Why are you going?
Why are you two so devolved?
At all.
Quality content.
Also, just in our blood.
Tom, I am not the one currently screen sharing Facebook.
Technically, no one's doing that.
What are you doing?
You are. Oh, you stopped working immediately. You're watching it by yourself. That isn't work.
Is that worse?
Who is Raph?
He's so sus. I gotta say hi to him.
Just one of the servants. They both gone. Just say hi and leave. You just say hi and leave him.
It's not saying hi.
Jack, I know exactly what you should have done. It does start with Ra. I said it starts with Ra.
It starts with Ra. You know, right.
Oh, boom sack. No, thank you. Get out of my space.
Oh, no, I actually passed something that really matters. No, I messed it up. Jack, what is it?
Making
you know the whole thing off my heart, you can't lie.
I was never intending to learn. Tom, did you get anything below a 6 in your GCSEs?
Yes.
Only one.
Well, what was it?
It was maths. You got 5.
Oh, imagine getting 5 in maths.
Oh my god, imagine you get a 5 in maths. You're actually so dumb.
Jack, what did you get?
I got 6.
And then the rest were 7s and 9s.
Jack, what did you get?
I got an A. I got 7.
I got 9.
I got 5 7s.
Oh, well done.
And the rest were 6.
I think I only got 3 7s.
Oh my god, you're so shit. And then the rest of you got 15 8s and 9s. So.
I got... I'm going to get it right now. So I can't.
I'm being beaten up by a Palutena, but moving near. Palutena is nearing at me and I feel scared.
Where is it? Why is it nothing?
Alfred's probably put it on the 4th fridge.
Oh, there we go. There's loads of lights over the turn. Oh, it's because it's also in the envelope.
Didn't you check the envelope, isn't that what you...
I pulled out the wrong sheet.
You should pull out the right one.
Well, thank
you. Yeah, okay.
Tom's strong, so he isn't pulling out. He's got like 8 kids.
Tom's up 3.
Half of them are with Mason.
So,
and the other half with me.
So I got 7 7s, a 9, a 6 and a 5.
What was that 9 mean?
RS.
Jack, what did you get on RS?
What? I got 7. I would have had an 8 if Miss Marnie was doing shit.
Oh no, Mr. Sherfarm was very nice.
Becky Cum.
That's a bit hard.
I like him a lot, he's a nice guy. He's just free side.
I'm not a cop.
I mean, he's not wrong.
Am I wrong?
No. Have you seen his Twitter?
No, I think you are wrong.
You'd think he's smart. You think he's an intellectual.
I wouldn't say he's stupid.
Have you seen him express all 20 IQ points on Twitter?
I haven't.
What?
How'd you?
Oh, Josh.
that's a classic. I ain't heard that in a while.
What? I just always heard that.
Yeah. You wouldn't understand.
I'm wearing a different fleece today. Exciting.
Why are you doing commanders if you need
to? You need to see how many cosplay pages can back up on the stage.
Wait, yeah.
I wonder if I can have two overlapping copyright claims, like Star Wars music and this normie music.
Quick, say the N-word.
No.
Nigeria.
Oh!
Blake!
He was annoyed because he was hoping you'd say it.
Yeah.
That is true.
I think Tom's the only one in this call I've not heard say the N-word.
I have never said it and I have no intention of saying it.
I know you're going to say it while playing like a bit of a Scrabble.
I can't remember the last time I played Scrabble.
Haven't you seen the most recent...
It's only allowed if it's in some...
Haven't you seen the most recent is the banned word in Scrabble?
I used the word cunt in Scrabble and my mum let me have it.
Oh, that was actually banned in my most recent rule list.
I think...
How do you know that?
I was to say that word if, in any context, I think I would be told it.
They banned Willy. So... They're very like harsh with bannings.
Not my favourite word, Willy.
Yeah.
And I hate it when they remove my favourite words from Scrabble.
What's your favourite things?
Willy.
Thank you.
Sorry, I answered for Will.
No, you answered to... What? I was trying to say a sentence.
Well, that came out of nowhere. Whoa, flying flamingo.
Sorry, I apologise.
Is that one of the words you can't scrabble?
What, apologise?
No, flying flamingo.
No, it's a good insult though, isn't it?
What about not flamingo and... I'm not going to say that.
That's probably one of my favourite insults.
What, flying flamingo?
Indeed.
Oh yeah, because that hits deep, doesn't it? I remember the last time I was called a flying flamingo, I nearly went home and off myself.
And my other favourite one is massive assiness, which is Latin for massive donkey.
Do you think making suicide jokes needs a beep?
Yes. So please don't.
I can't be asked to beat them all.
Yeah, pretty much.
This stream would be so much better if Mason beaten into.
Can we get a Mason beaten in one of these streams?
No. He's never.
He'd never join.
Oh, this Mason.
I have got Dylan Voss more times than I got Mason.
Man.
Wait, what?
What?
I am whiffing on this fucking stupid ape.
So he said wait what, is that what he's saying wait what to?
Neither do I.
Okay.
Minesweeper.
No, I'm playing a game called Assetto Corsa.
Solitaire.
It's not Solitaire. I don't like
stupid
Solitaire.
Monkey. Oh, I'm still like.
That's a bit racist.
Oh, it's not racist because I'm playing against Donkey Kong, so suck your mum.
Yeah, but what if the person playing is black?
That's their problem.
You're the one who's just made the assumption of connection.
Because isn't Zafarni a. No, Sam Norris.
Next stream, one might just play a Christmas song.
Yeah, you've done that before.
I am not surprised. I've done an arm and a leg. Two legs, actually. I've done progress.
Oh, yeah, most people yes, I'm actually better than that ape.
A lot of it is just rejection.
Go back to Apeland.
Where is Apeland?
I don't know. North Coast.
No.
It's like the North Coast.
I thought you were back for something different.
What? Like North Egypt. Which is probably one of the widest places in Africa. Up in
oh
South
God,
Africa.
You said Africa. That's so racist. I didn't even mean Africa. Just... You assumed it was Africa because of the monkeys.
Are you just denying that Egypt's in Africa?
Tommy, you're gonna beat that. Egypt just said something mental.
What did you say?
he just assumed because I was talking about monkeys that I was talking about Africa.
Wait.
Yeah, where are most monkeys from?
Madagascar.
Asia.
Where's Madagascar?
Earth, idiot.
It's from the film.
Yeah, so it's where those penguins are.
There's a thick hip of watching.
Jack, have you seen the memes or something yet?
No, I'm not watching the memes.
Look at them.
He doesn't care for your memes.
18 seconds.
When will you understand?
I don't care about your memes.
And look, they look like Mason Beaton. We've got a proof.
Is every fat person we ever meet either Mason Beaton, me, Tom Scollard, or something?
No, it's just Mason.
No, it's Jaden.
I was going to say it. No, Jaden's not fat. Calling Jaden fat is an insult to fat people.
I don't get your logic there, I'm going to be honest.
He's just really fat. He's not fat, he's like humongous chungus.
Okay, right.
Let's watch one.
I'll watch one after I finish destroying the GTA.
You'll regret it and then you watch
You'll one. Regret it immediately.
Act one play! Oh, come on now.
Come on where? Will?
No, I wasn't talking in that jurisdiction.
It's not Spunk.
I mean, I didn't mean that, but I'm down for the offer.
Absolutely not.
So you're telling me if I pop this little bubblegum cherry, then...
Please don't ever associate that with me. I don't actually like bubblegum.
You fat whore.
He's not fat.
I was talking to you, Tom, sorry.
That was really out of nowhere. Like,
Tom is a rather average-sized person.
Thank you.
I'll tell you one thing about it,
it's fucking boring. If we go on to face cam later, I am wearing a hat.
It's not a forehead, it's a four digit head.
Tom's room looks like a dorm room.
That's expensive come from somebody who's clearly malnourished.
Excuse me, I weigh. Going by NHS numbers, I am healthy weight.
Ethiopian kid.
No, no,
B. The donates of water aid.
UNICEF.
Is it possible to donate to coronavirus?
Can you adopt a child for £4 and get a cuddly toy every month?
Everyone talks about like coronavirus relief. What if you chance to donate to coronavirus?
Not the relief of
coronavirus. I just realised what Jack was saying.
Well, like, you know how you do the WWF, you get a cuddly toy every year, see how they do it. Do you know who, like,
You can sponsor a child in a harder up place.
Yeah, but do you get, like, a cuddly picture of a cuddly toy of them, like, once a year?
No, you just get different body parts.
I think you get postcards.
I could think of an animal they could send us, the plushie.
Goat.
Oh, you absolutely...
got it.
Turtle. God, what else are you thinking? It's clear, Turtle.
Yeah,
I agree.
On a completely different note, Tom, what do you think about monkeys?
They're great at the zoo. I like them.
Oh my god, you want... Never mind.
Jack, do not say, oh my god, you want black people in the zoo. Do not say that.
Why did you say that, Will? You're so in a...
Because I can tell that's what you're going to say. I can...
How dare you? I am a stand-up citizen.
Jack, was I wrong?
Have you ever stood up in your life like that?
He gets airlifted to school.
I stood up once because I couldn't see from the end of the assembly because your massive fucker forehead was in the way.
He's so fine.
That was the first time I stood up because you couldn't see.
Oh goodness.
And I really wanted to hear Mr. Robin talk about, I don't know, like cyberbullying.
Oh, stand up kid. How many teachers does it take to screw in the light bulb?
Zero, because I have the caretakers.
One to die.
That was a terrible joke.
You're a terrible joke.
Thank you.
English in the world.
Your mum's a terrible joke.
Ooh,
if you just say U R A, you could put anything on the end of it.
U R A. Wait, you're a nice man. You dirty. Hey, Sonic here. You know what I hate about Shadow? He's a dirty fucking.
I need to do some. So I need to measure my forehead.
I don't think you. People don't usually have meat sticks in their house.
Oh. Then I'm going to look at the average side of a male forehead. And I'm going to put you all to bed.
No, your joke's already taken me to sleep.
I haven't seen any jokes.
Yeah, you're just alive. Everything you say just makes me fall asleep.
That was harsh, Josh.
Just like, oh, is Tom going to be in this internet stream? Yeah.
Jack, you say that. Every stream you've been on with me, other than the first one, has had Tom in it.
It's not true, is it?
Yep, so you can piss off.
What's your name? Jack, you have only been in three of my streams.
No, I've been in like really old ones.
You've been in one really old one.
No, I've been in more than one old one.
Hang on.
Average male.
Molly, you should remember, you've been in all the old streams. Was Jack in more than one of them?
Yeah, probably. I think he might have been in two.
I don't think it's got like a notepad of the attendance of the streams.
Mm. Yeah, but I had a vague memory. I thought you were in the original Ben 10 streetballing stream, but nothing after that.
It's 5.7 centimetres.
And mine's 5.7 centimetres. 5.7 metres.
So it's 2.24 inches. Right, let me go get a tape measure.
Actually, he's putting the room as the bed. Expected.
Yep.
We're still just going to put the cassette out of him for going to this much depth. But...
this music sounds like it's in a rubbish game.
I get killed by this Pokemon game now. I'm actually going to see this Pokemon game. Will, did you cough in the middle of the hall with Miss Edwards?
No. I almost did.
I didn't.
Because I felt like I was about to cough and I held it back.
She just saw you like trying to nearly throw up just trying to hold it a cough.
I did feel sick today.
I don't like playing against these people.
I only felt sick today because yesterday I licked a Sharpie and that... licking that Sharpie wasn't your idea.
I remember you licking that Sharpie.
Yeah. Right, let me just measure real fast. Oh, that seems long. Jeez.
Yeah. Have you finished measuring yet?
You put it in room as the bed, did you?
I'm finished it.
He's still going.
still hasn't finished.
2.56 inches, so I am approximately 0.3 inches above the average.
Oh, you got a fucking massive forehead.
So that's like 10% extra, isn't it?
Give or take.
Yeah, I'll give more to that extra forehead length.
So I find your accusation pretty grotesque.
Tom, you called me malnourished earlier.
I did indeed, and I stand by that.
I am healthy weight. You are above average forehead size, so surely Jackson is smaller than yours.
Fine, I'm going to do my BMI test as well, Jesus.
That's completely irrelevant how big your forehead is.
Hang on.
Never know. Search up on the internet. Does a higher BMI mean it's a fatter forehead?
BMI calculator. Right, here we go. Child. Height. Height is in. Ooh, I don't know what my weight is.
That's quite important when knowing your BMI, how much you weigh.
Thank you. I don't know if it's in stone, so I'm just popping it over.
Remember the extra 10% on the forehead when you do your weight.
Of course.
Stop fucking throwing me, you stupid lizard.
Ooh.
Just keeps on grabbing me. I'm gonna grab his cock.
You know you're in trouble when your BMI is higher than your IQ.
He needs that laughter. No one else is doing it here.
Tom is always there.
He's not always there. He has a lot of stream attendance.
Yeah, good word.
I found a really good news article in the newspaper I found today. It was of all of the A4 Pacifics coming together at the National Railway Museum. There's a really good panoramic photograph, so I put that up on my wall.
You're so... There's no words to describe you apart from you.
Thank you.
I can't believe it.
It's a serious question.
Oh, I just punched that guy in the bollocks.
Picked up a radio today as well.
Any reason? Did you just feel like it?
Not really. Well, there was a reason. It was delivered.
Fair enough. Oh, I'm close to Kirby Elite Smash. That's Pog. That's nearly five characters.
What does Pog mean?
Good.
Alright.
Yeah, it stands for...
Progressive.
Persecution of...
Case.
No.
That did light up quite well.
B.
Why did you B meant to be? It lined up quite well.
No, I was the previous statement.
You're gonna beat that stuff. Stop ramming into me, I'm a child. I think this guy knows Luke and Ness's age. I think he's quite young.
I'm Indian delivery today, that was good. Very tasty.
I thought you said you had an Indian delivered. Like, you hadn't actually had an Indian delivered.
Did.
No, as in a curry.
Oh, I was gonna say, it's just an extra, just another slave for you, isn't it?
Absolutely no.
Just another. You know, we had the other Indian come around today. We got the Malaysian coming tomorrow.
No, 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 no. Had a nice curry, very good. Don't have takeaway curries very often. You just get from the supermarket. Oh. The supermarket ones aren't actually that bad, so get them.
Go away from me, you fucking warm white supermarket.
And when you get the nice garlic naans from the supermarket, that's
really don't get me started on any.
Or a peshwari naan with all the coconut inside of it.
Okay, now you're losing it.
No, coconut peshwari naans are excellent.
I
don't have peshwari naans then.
Never thought of that. You're a genius. All this time I've been eating for 99, not 99, pastrami naan, not
no, pastrami. It hasn't got tea in it.
Pastrami's tea? I thought pastrami was like a meat.
Have you heard of eggy bread?
Oh, I don't really like eggy bread.
I had it for the first time this morning, it was very nice.
Fried bread, no, that's nice.
Fried bread.
Yeah, it's lovely.
Isn't that just bad toast?
It's burnt toast.
It's very
toast.
Crunchy, but it's a nice crunch. Don't hit me, I'm a Chinese citizen.
I've been pleased.
Whenever a song like this plays, I can't remember if it's been over this stream or if it was just like a few streams ago. I think this one was like last week. I have earned. I must have earned like, multiple pounds of ads revenue for WMG.
Who I've got a joke for? Oh no, it's not a joke, but it's a riddle, but I can't remember the riddles again.
Do it.
Deep.
Oh yeah, sorry, I didn't mean to say that.
You meant to say they are for the quiz.
Nope, I was supposed to say they are not for my taste at the moment.
Because you don't like the taste.
In that case, they're not gay then.
Oh.
Big, objects I've shoved up my ass.
Can we get that song going, please?
It's not
Marley,
a song. Get it on.
Marley.
I'm not Marley, getting it up. I'm on my.
Put it on the Marley. Put it on the track.
Yeah.
I am not the DJ.
It was great that Nathan Stud got so famous.
DJ, spin that shit.
Yeah.
Is Nathan
Stud? Get it rolling on the Rolodex.
Isn't he bald?
Bro, get the tape deck out.
It just sounds like Nathan. That's the only point I'm making.
Sorry, Marley. Sorry, I must have been mistaken. The song isn't on yet.
You know how to do.
No, I don't.
He genuinely doesn't.
And
no.
Jack does.
No,
Jack's busy.
I'm busy playing Smash and smashing.
Yeah. And fun. Obviously, Will's streaming. I don't know how to do it. You're the last one out. So if you could put it on, that'd be really kind.
So, like I've said before, maybe you didn't hear me. DJ, spin that shit.
Oh, Jack, because you're going to win the tournament next week...
I'm not going to win...
Okay, you said your biggest competition was Sam Norris, and we found out he didn't have Nintendo Online.
Oh, that's fine. I also then thought it could be Jack the Frogger, but he's fucking shit.
Yeah. And we but we know that Harvey... You know Harvey and Ben aren't threats?
No. I can guarantee that.
So, now that you're going to win... Tom wants to be the commentator, even though he hasn't played Smash in years, he's never played Ultimate, and so we've watched like 20 seconds today.
Alright.
Do you approve?
Why are you approving? I'm not like, because you know I'm going to win, it doesn't make me the counselor, the chairman of the thing.
Okay, and do you approve Tuesday, next week?
Next week, Tuesday.
Do you have any objections?
Tuesday. Depends if they ask me.
Objects that I've shoved up my ass.
Jack, turn it up.
Vibrate. How dare you sort empty mental.
Tom, you can't just get someone else to turn it up on your computer.
No.
Pencil.
No one can turn it up other than you.
Coins.
DJ.
Pebbles.
I am.
DJ, turn that shit off.
Broomstick handle. Fishing rod handle.
Oh my god, I'm actually
objects
so
that I've shoved up my
Wait, what?
That was a lie. I was meant to say smart, but then I thought, you know, it would be cool if I
Why did we start?
Dildo. Why did you start? Why
Margaret
was it
Thatcher's dead.
I thought we were meant to be listening to objects I've shoved
Ding
up my
Ding dong, the wicked bitch is dead.
That's
it's a shame the bitch didn't die 87 years ago!
Never mind, I was about to say something really mean. That I will not say on stream.
It's a shame that the IRA didn't kill the bitch!
Is that what you're going to say?
Is this Margaret Thatcher?
Indeed. Yeah. Well, not personally.
No, it's
probably.
I hope that was understood.
Hey, Ray Butcher on the mic.
Oh wow.
Yeah, this is where you can't hear anything he says.
Well, Sam, you messed up. I haven't heard this in ages. Well, you don't know why, don't you? Well, here's all right. Kick you off!
I hope it doesn't drop back,
Let me destroy. Get yourself a pick up for attention.
I know that voice.
I'm looking this up,
it's called all that funny, the fact that he's turned the background music so high up, you can't hear what he's saying.
Yeah.
I never shouted at Boozy because I still couldn't.
This was this is a bot.
Catch me.
You're not gay. Yeah, I know that.
There are some points where you can almost hear what he's saying.
Wait, didn't they get taken down for bullying?
Probably. No. Yeah, probably.
Yeah, that triggers you. That's your excuse.
Hello. finally uploading Rip George Martin.
Random vlog. This is your video that you don't say a word in.
Oh, you're listening to my world record.
Is it still world record?
Nah, it got destroyed by like 2 minutes, and I was like, I can't be asked that again.
Oh, so you're not even a world record speedrunner anymore? Disgraceful. Imagine not being a world record speedrunner.
Stop flexing on us.
Just because I'm the top Lego speedrunner in the country.
Don't think anyone cares.
And the top Ben 10 speedrunner in the world.
You're the only Ben 10 speedrunner in the world.
There's at least four others.
Well, there's about 7 billion people.
Jack, what's your speedrun.com name? Speedrun.com. Is it Jackstar 101 or is it Jackstar 2105?
I don't remember.
Yep, 2105. Let's see.
I don't talking any of them.
Does anyone here own a hybrid?
Like a dog?
No, as in the vehicle.
No. Jack, you still have the goat percent world record.
Do I?
Yeah.
Is that from Goat Simulator?
You also have the 1 second time, but that's basically like a B-movie world record, so it doesn't count.
No. I remember when I made you go to like... fucking... what's it called? Second... like millisecond by millisecond, because I wanted to get it right.
Yeah, I had to do frame by frame timing.
What are we listening to?
Gosh.
You should know, you're our DJ.
Your DJ
stops
being that shit. What is
DJ? Your DJ, jump on the beat. Yo.
That's the most white thing I've heard. Your DJ, jump on the beat.
I can say whiter things. The snow.
Yo, DJ, jump on that hip hop tune.
This is not what I meant.
That's what you should have meant.
This is what happens if I'm in charge of music.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Why did we let this happen?
Can we do a joke one next?
Yeah, sure.
Just as a comparison.
Yo, DJ, jump on the beat. Yeah. I'm a rapper. I'm a snapper. You watch out or I'll be a snapper. Yeah.
You're a snapper watch and out. You're a cracker.
If you mess with me, I'll break your clouds. Yeah. Watch out. I'm about to make you feel sad. And that would be bad. So don't you mess with me, or I'll put a Logitech 4 steering wheel inside your mouth.
It needs to rhyme.
And then it goes into the chorus.
I'll put a Logitech in your mouth. That was a bar.
Where else did you put it?
Everybody knows that you're a hot air balloon because you fly away and nobody likes you and you're really annoying. And that you probably shouldn't be anywhere near the ground. Yeah. Spitting bars like a spit.
Are you reading these on somewhere?
No.
I doubt that.
Spitting bars like I spit on your dog.
You're reading these on somewhere.
I'm actually not.
You are scrolling through reading them, laughing and saying them.
I'm watching somebody drive a VW Golf R around Forza Horizon.
Sounds so interesting.
You are a massive motorbike I'm thinking these up on the fly. You are a massive motorbike.
Like a dyke.
You are a massive motorbike because you're.
Dyke.
Don't know.
Kike.
Fike.
Yo yo, it's me and my crew. My crew is in the uptown. You better watch out, or we're gonna mukbang you.
I don't even see what the joke is in that.
Definitely reading these off somewhere.
I can hand on my heart suggest I'm not doing that.
You mean hands on your scroll wheel?
It is indeed. I am a glass person. You'll shatter me, and then there's nothing left, and then I die. No, that's not right.
Are you reading? Well, did you just read a riddle backwards?
Are you reading these as poems, not?
Tom, you just read a riddle backwards. The riddle would be I get a shatter because I'm a queer, and then there'd be I'm a glass person. Something like that.
You are a massive tree because people run into you and they get hurt. You are a checkpoint because everybody checks you out and then they point and laugh.
That's quite funny.
Thank you.
This is the out version.
So what's the website?
Sorry?
What's the website?
I'm not in this bloody website.
Why'd you go?
You are deep heat because when you put people on, they don't want you there.
That does not work.
Your deep heat will never be.
No, thank you. Deep.
That's a better one than what you said.
So you are
me because you're hot on the beans.
Oh, that was excellent. You are pseudo green because you're not seductive.
Is that it?
I'm bouncing around on these bean bags like you bounce around.
From your dad.
No. You are a gamer lad because you play games and you have no friends. No.
You are a gamer lad because you're gay.
Yo yo, it's Little Blackmore. Today.
Oh my god. I should have seen yo yo, it's a little black boy.
Today, I'm going to be bringing the heat to the party house. You better watch out, as these grimes are going to be sick. If you're not prepared, then I will have to destroy you in various verbal ways. 1, 2, 3, 4, I declare
war.
How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, Logic D29. That steering wheel is gonna go in places where the sun don't shine.
You're not very good at this stuff.
Alright, hang on, 1 second.
It's almost Blackmore on the thing.
Absolutely
no,
not, it's Lil Blackmore.
No, it's Blackface.
Lil Blackmore on
Black
the thing.
No, it's Blackface.
I spend all my pure dough on various bakery items.
You're not very good at this.
And when I finish at the bakery, I go to the slaughterhouse where I see you and all my other wasted bros.
You can't even try and do a freestyle.
Okay.
Everybody
knows that you are like a lock. Lock in Scotland because they're really big. When I see you, I like to go 142 kilometers an hour. Because that's pretty fast and I can get away from you.
I don't think these are freestyles. piss off your own back, you know. This is a taste.
I got the 142 kilometers from the video I'm watching, of which he is going 142 kilometers.
Is it to get away from someone?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4.
How many?
I'm now playing Just Cause 4 because it's better than Just Cause 3.
I love when people around 4 with 4.
1, 2, 3, 4. Get that 4 away because I'm playing Just Cause 3. The southern people are down south, just like the hay bales in the spring. I'm sick of that.
Come on, do one of you get home in the house. Stop fucking watching a shitty video.
I'll tell you what, Tom, make it easier.
I'm gonna give you a word and you're gonna write a quick freestyle on it.
Okay.
The poor.
I'm not doing that.
Hit a verse on the poor. Go on, hit a verse on the poor.
I don't want to do that, please.
Hit a verse on Vegemite.
What is Vegemite?
I don't know, hit a verse on
that. Marmite versus
antibiotic. Antibiotic. They are against biotics. When they see bacteria, they're like, get out the way, scrub. And they utterly wreck it. Like they wreck diseases.
Go a rap on Will. One on Will. One
okay.
On Will.
Okay. Yo, yo, it's Will. Just like Juicy Blue. He was a dickhead. Sorry.
I
apologize for my insult.
You apologize for not insulting him, though. I hope.
You're a weird man.
Thank you.
Well,
I might suggest that rapping is out of my comfort zone.
Why do you suggest
really?
That?
I don't think I'm gonna be
I want to guess that from us.
Wasted talent.
What's that?
Wasted opportunity. No, I won't be.
You know what else is a wasted opportunity? All WNT gameplay archives.
I was about to say the Rwandan genocide.
What was the Rwandan genocide? It's not one that people care about.
I don't know, we had to watch a film on it, I think. I don't even remember.
About 500,000 people killed within about 3 days.
Chad move.
Could have made it 2 close those numbers.
I would not say that was a good thing. In fact, I think that's wrong of you to.
Yeah, didn't we actually watch a film on like the Hotel Rwanda? We had to watch that film.
Probably.
Oh yeah, I had that guy that no one knows the name of. But the one in the Avengers, just not everyone forgets because he's insignificant.
Don Cheadle.
Yes.
No, that's hard. I like the name. Good chat.
Did I actually get it right, Don Cheadle? Was it Don Cheadle?
I don't know, is he the one that plays War Machine?
Yeah.
Or is it Paul Rutledge?
That doesn't sound like a fact, mate.
Chris Pratt.
Can you all please control your language and your verbal abilities?
Okay, baby boy.
Okay, right. I can't. When you all get told off for being inappropriate, I will not be.
By who?
YouTube, please.
I think my YouTube monetization contact is actually going to be annoyed at this. They don't know I exist.
That was the best tech I've ever seen in my entire life. That guy should be proud of himself.
I am.
Jeremy Clarkson!
He should be really.
UFC Vegas 7 fighters you should know. Let's have a look. I do not know who he is. 30 years old and fights out.
But he should know.
And there's Bruce Buffer.
Ooh. Everyone knows who Bruce Buffer is.
Yeah, who is it?
You don't know who Bruce Buffer is?
Isn't that the Hulk?
That's Bruce Banner.
Oh, isn't that transgender person?
No,
that's Bruce Jenner.
Oh.
You're really close.
You're getting close.
Isn't it? It's that person. I think it's called Bruce.
You're
not sure, but you have a slight suspicion that his name's Bruce.
Watching a Stipe and Miocic fight right now, Daniel versus Daniel Cormier. And the most recent bout at UFC 252. Great to watch. Nice to see Stipe get his UFC heavyweight championship back. And I'm afraid to say MMA is better than boxing.
I'm afraid to say I have no idea what we're talking about.
I'm afraid to say I agree with you.
Thank you.
Why are you afraid?
Because Tom's scary.
Thank you.
You're
welcome. I'm not. I'm very peaceful. Unless your eyes are...
Oh, if you're black.
No. Why would you say that?
Because I thought it was funny.
Then he turns vicious.
And then he gets out of the belt.
That is inappropriate.
He just starts whipping until they're no longer black.
No, can you please hold fire?
They didn't. In the Zulu Wars.
Yeah. Isn't that
I had nothing to do with that.
Yeah, that has to do with the Zulu Wars.
Yep.
Weak. I did.
Of course.
I am Mr. Zulu.
Mason died in it.
I've got one of those. I've got a screwdriver in my hand at the moment.
Why did it take you so many attempts to get the word screwdriver out?
You cut out for me, and you said I have a screwdriver up my, and I thought it was something.
I said I have a screwdriver in my hand.
I thought I had a screwdriver up my ass.
Of course.
Is that what you put them?
Maybe that's what I wish I heard.
Why? Ugh.
Will, you're going back to Borden, aren't you?
Yeah.
Say that!
That's fine. I think my grades got me in. Not sure.
Why can't I say that?
No.
I'm currently live to zero viewers. So it's high five sick concerns.
Oh, fair enough.
Whoa.
Tom, did you ever officially swap to biology?
No.
No.
Because I emailed Mr. Arkansas and he just said do it on the day.
Yeah.
So I'll just do it on the
when
day.
When was that?
Oh, start of August.
Oh. So. I'll make that point.
Oh. How vulgar.
I'm just saying, maybe Arsene's still new.
Oh. Took me a second. Well, you're terrible.
Yes, to say the least.
I was even talking to Miss Alden. Because she didn't tell me.
Why would she?
I don't know. You should have been informed.
This whole instance genuinely made me think, what did actually happen to Mr. Wang? Because no one's looked at his husband's Facebook profile.
Married?
No. I don't know.
Larry.
Probably got like 8 cats.
And they've all got incredibly serious names like Jonathan and Joseph.
Sandra.
And Steve Beckles a boozer.
Steve, oh my god, do you follow him?
Of course. Yes.
Who doesn't follow him?
Most people.
Gay people.
He has about.
No.
He has less followers than I have YouTube subscribers.
you cannot suggest that because they're not following Steve Beckles Abusa, they are what they are of that nature.
I'm not suggesting.
Yeah,
I'm suggesting.
Joe Fowler follows him.
It's not a suggestion, it's a statement.
But Joe Fowler follows him, so that's sort of this week's statement.
Yeah, but Jersey Fowler doesn't count.
He doesn't count as gay.
No, he just counts as Jesus.
Oh, I'm not sure how you work that out. Oh, I'm closer to being Jesus than he is.
I don't know, he's probably fucked off the priest a few times.
Okay.
That was really mean. I'm sorry, Jesus.
Yeah, he's clearly watching right now.
I don't know. He might be into you. I'll add him to your crush list.
I think... No.
There's so a photograph on the internet. Well, not on the internet. On someone's phone. Of me and... Joe. That was Joe.
Mama.
Together, and we look completely different.
There's a video of me somewhere twerking on camera. There's also a video of me bed sucking on the glue stick. Jack. Why is it silent here? Tom? What's happened? Are both of you just ignoring me?
Hang on, I'm trying to watch a bloody video. Stop talking.
Okay, it's because I was talking to both of you and I had no response. I had to check to see if Discord was still working.
Sorry, that was very harsh of me. Say again.
I don't even remember what I said. Actually, I was talking to Jack, but he just didn't respond, so I defaulted to you instead.
I'm all ears.
Repeat the question.
Do you still have that video of me sucking a glue stick?
Yeah.
Why?
Wank, wank.
Okay.
Aww.
I mean, it's a fair answer.
You definitely have a rub if you had it.
Oh, Jesus gracious,
I still have that glue stick.
Oh, yeah. Please. God, I swear. He's called Red and he plays Pikachu. I'm about to fucking
Pikachu
die.
Isn't Red.
No, he's called Red, and who...
How did that annoy you so much?
Because you got it wrong, nerd.
I didn't. Are you saying Pikachu is Red?
No, I wasn't.
I just said Pikachu isn't Red. That's not a controversial statement.
Off, you stupid yellow rat cunt.
Yeah, exactly, yellow. Not Red.
I wasn't calling him... You better be joshing me right now.
Aww.
What, I mean,
you fucking cunt.
Tom, why did you go O to that?
I'm sorry.
Like, what were you going O to?
No need to apologize.
That's a phone company, isn't it?
Ooh, you might get sponsored.
No. Oh yeah, this would be a perfect sponsor stream, wouldn't it?
O2.
Yeah, can we contact O2? We have only slightly insulted dead people. We were talking about Jeffrey Epstein, Michael Jackson, and Prince Andrew for a bit.
Hey!
Oh, you can suck all the inner pussy flubs I have.
How many do you have?
That is incredibly random and I don't want that.
How many do you have?
I was talking to this rat.
Yep, yeah, how many do you have? I'm probably going to MIC.
Oh
like
my
five
god,
years.
You're such a cunt.
Beep.
Did you know that word actually automatically gets you demonetized?
Yeah, but you're not demonetized anyway, so it doesn't fucking matter.
No, that's not how it works.
Well, this video is already demonetized.
Do you make money off it?
I have made £1.30 off my channel so far. Because I got monetized 2 days ago.
Cheeky little income for you. Mr. Moneybags over here. So what are you giving to the cause of Scattergod?
Absolutely nothing.
Why not?
She's not dead.
What do you mean he's not dead?
He stands
in denial. He's alive.
It's the four stages of grief and you're stuck on stage one.
I'm correct.
Thomas Azzopardi, Anonymous, and Matt Getson have all donated. They are halfway to their goal of £500.
Whoa, we're halfway there.
We can't. He's all the way there.
You can't really say living on a prayer.
That is incredibly hard.
You are a terrible person, man.
That is true.
What are you saying? He is living. Do you feel that's exactly what Tom was saying?
Yes, exactly.
He's not alive. Rest in peace.
He's for sure alive. I'm sure he's having a wonderful time.
Email him, ask him.
Oi mate, are you alive?
He just responds no. But like, oh, cheers for the update, boss.
Well, you get your answer then.
Yeah.
Oh, just be, this is Mr. Dale, please do not email dead members of staff. Jack, did I tell you about how I heard that Ted's dad got beat up at school?
Who's Ted? Oh, Ted.
Ted Indian name.
Why are you saying Ted Indian name?
Vidyarthi.
Oh, yeah. His dad got beat up at school.
Yeah, because he threatened to fight someone, and then he decided not to, so everyone just beat him up anyway.
His dad got beat up?
Yeah, about 30 years ago.
Oh, I thought you meant like his dad got beat up in school. Like,
not recently, about 30 years ago.
I did not need to know that information.
I know, it's just my dad's noticed it when I noticed the last name on something.
Was your dad one of the people that beat him up?
No, one of the spectators.
Did he get it on his Walkman?
No, but he was one of the people called in and informed about racism because they thought they just beat him up because he was Indian.
Here's a reason. Not in this day and age.
It was 30 years ago. Right, probably more than that, actually.
Right.
How old's your dad? 35. My dad's 52, but it was only 35 years ago, that's the saying.
How old's your dad?
I'm not answering that.
Don't answer that. Alright.
I'm not doing
that. Tom, what do you think of Paul?
No, I'm not answering that.
Isn't Paul his dad?
Yeah.
Yes.
So what do you think of Paul?
Would you prefer honestly, if he was making more income?
I don't know the ins and outs, and I don't want to know.
Jack,
on a scale of you don't want to shag it all to you jump on him right now, what is Paul in your books, Tom?
I don't.
Why do you think it through? It has two very clear options. It's either yes or no.
No, absolutely. I wouldn't want to even consider it before. That's why I'm grotesquely protesting it.
But the issue with Jack is that you give one answer, he just takes the other.
Mm-hmm. So you're saying you want to fuck your dad, huh?
Absolutely not.
Absolutely.
Jack has so many fanfics about me in his head.
It's quite frankly disgusting now.
I hope in his head. Don't really want it documented anywhere. Like, here's a list.
A piece of paper with all of them on.
Not all of them.
In your English book.
Threw away my English book.
Why?
Because they're needed.
So for
disgracing Mr. Wayne's memory. It'd be very funny to make all these jokes if Mr. Wayne was actually dead.
I'd be really sad.
Nicholas!
Isn't that Mr. Sumner?
I think it's your father.
He's saying my father's Mr.
Your father's Nicholas Sumner?
Yeah, I didn't know that.
You're one lucky guy.
I'm not sure.
Bro, I'll suck your dick just to know what he tastes like.
Oh, please, hold fire.
Same.
That is utter, you pillock.
Jack, I have no idea where that came from.
Please hold fire. Please hold fire now.
Jack, have you ever been sensing you might be gay?
No, I'm not gay.
I said, have you considered that it might be put through?
No, Mr. Summers is an exception, he's Mr. Summers.
So you've never considered it, which means you've never actually evaluated in, in your head whether or not it is true. So it could be.
So Tom, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Gay?
Absolutely not. Jack, not in a million years.
Jack,
I
don't know,
I see the way you look at Isaac Gibson in RS.
With absolute hatred.
I beat him over the head with a book.
I remember that.
Does he deserve it?
Yes.
Yeah.
I really cannot be bothered to go into it though.
Why did you do it again? Why didn't you like moving your
stuff? Doesn't need a reason.
Because you kept slapping.
So you just got up and lightly tapped him and then walked over.
Pretty much. And then Mr. Sheriff Arthur looked over at me when I dropped the F bomb.
Nobody slapped him in the head of a book.
Slapped Mr. Sherwood in the head of a book. Now that I would pay to see.
I would, that'd be horrible.
You know the meme of that guy saying, what the freak? That's what he would say if he got hit with a fucking book.
No idea.
Thank you, gentle.
He's not a female.
He's also not Mr. Smith.
Oh, whoa!
Mention it, where's Mr. Smith going?
I don't know, do we consider her a female?
You seem to, because you said her.
It. I don't know, Marley's part zebra, but he still has the pronoun her.
He still has the pronoun her.
Shut up.
So is Marley gay?
Yeah, we're right.
Okay. John's gonna clear this up.
It's been that way since the Dark Ages.
Yeah, well, Tom has just been homophobic for the past 27 years.
Tom's been alive for the past 27 years.
No. Never said that. Oh, he has, though.
He's immortal. Harry Brown's immortal. Every time he dies, his consciousness is just put into another body.
It's just extended. It's just more.
He's too good for heaven, so God can't find a place to put him, so he just roams the earth. Do you think he's actually Cain from the Cain and Abel? Doomed to walk the earth for eternity.
Oh. I don't
Harry
think
Brown,
so.
Harry Brown is Cain.
When are you finishing streaming?
Let's see. Now?